clouds of smoke poured from a boat that caught fire Saturday afternoon in the Chicago River. The privately owned boat caught fire about 3 p.m. outside of Trump Tower, near Wabash and State Street, according to Chicago Fire Media Affairs. Firefighters responded to the scene with boats and engines. Everyone on the boat self-evacuated and no injuries were reported, officials said. The cause of the fire was not immediately known.